Hello, welcome to my channel and welcome to my video. Today we are going to recreate basically this video, this picture. It's a dotted halftone image. You probably know from art pieces and from cartoons and whatever you want to use them for. So how do we do it? First of all, that's me. Woohoo! Mr. Donut Guy, make a, for now, duplicate layer. You go to Image, you go to Adjustment, then you go to Desaturate, then you get something like this. Then you go to Image, Adjustment, Brightness and Contrast, and this is a dependent on what you want to do. Let's say 50-50, just for the video. Mr. Donut Guy is very bleak and, well, looks like I look. Then you go to Filter, Pixelate, Color Halftone, because that's what we want. Color Halftone. And let's say, and this is very much dependent on the size of your image. This one is 4000 by 2200, so let's say, let's try this one. 45, 45, 45. Just let's see what we get. You get something like this. If you want to change it, you go to, let's say, this. And then you get something like this. Or, you want to change it even more. Let's say 15, and you get something like that. This all depends very much on what you want for the outcome and of course the size of the image. Let's do another one. Mr. Happy Face. Let's make a duplicate layer. Okay, Mr. Happy Face, woo! It's unsharp. So, can't use it. Or can I? Yes, I can. Yes, I can. You go to Image, Adjustment, again, Desaturate. Then you go to Image, Adjustment, Brightness, Contrast. Let's do a lucky guess. 50, 50. I don't know. Let's just try it. Okay, then you get that one. Now we go to Filter, Pixelate, Color Halftone. And again, this is all trial and error. What you want? Do you want this? Or do you want to have it that way? Or maybe this one? Yeah, that looks one better. Now gets one back. And let's do something like that. So it all depends very much on what you want. Control Z, Control Z, Control Z, Control Z. On what you want for an outcome. If you want to do, what does it look like? Oh, I actually like this one better. You still see the smile. Ooh. So that's it for this video. Please like if you appreciate my effort. And I'm going to think about my next video, Premiere or Photoshop or a video about lenses for my D750, because that's what I'm looking at right now. Yeah, please like, subscribe and all that good stuff. You have a nice day. Bye-bye.